All right, we on now? We on? Yes, we are on. Hello. I don't know who's gonna be watching right now, but for those who are watching right now, hello, your fellow Coda, and yeah, I kind of hooked I hooked myself up with a little bit of a. Of a VTuber skin or whatever. No, we're off. Oh. Man. Damn it, I paid the tech crew so much money for this. What's up, Nightmare? How you doing? But yeah, we're gonna be playing some Fortnite or some of the Night Forts and all that type of stuff, because I don't know, like for some reason, like this game. Like, this game in particular, it loves to be a bit of a, let's just say, a love-hate relationship. So, most of the time, I don't really feel like even playing this game, but for some reason, this is like a game that, I don't know, it just automatically comes through my mind. Usually, I would just put 2K on, or whatever, and end up just, like, leaving it on for hours as I'm AFK, but, some of the games I've been playing recently have been preventing me from doing that. But, yeah. You look like you don't want to play alone. well, I mean... I don't know. I don't mind playing alone, because I'm not really bad at the game alone or any of that type of stuff. It's more so... What am I even saying? I don't prepare for live streams as much as I would for YouTube videos like I did when I was a YouTuber. Mentally and physically. But also, what's up, Michael? How you doing? I don't know. Maybe in a little bit, I might just go on my Discord server and see if anybody would want to like join VCs or whatever. Just so, because I'm gonna have to get used to, just doing alone commentary again and all that type of stuff. Because legit. Da 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 da. Oh, stop doing it. How dare you? Oh, here we go, yeah. Yeah, such an evolution for this game, right? such an evolution over the years. Dance is still as cringy as ever, but, you know, you adapt to the cringe. You take the fact that you're cringe for granted. All that type of shiitake. Great, let's go for it. Let's go Jonesy. Go Jonesy. Now... If anybody were to ever play with me, or whatever, typically I have, like, some hotspot, like, in earlier seasons, because I started playing this game back once Chapter 3 was, like, I think, rolling around, like, Chapter 1, or maybe Chapter 2, I don't know, it might go as back as, like, Chapter 1. I used to have, like, one particular hotspot that I would just only go to, and that would be, like, Coney, or whatever, because whenever I'd go to Coney or whatever, I'd perform, like, really well and all that type of stuff. But the thing is that with this new season, it very much challenges me to, like, try different spots. Because I found that there are, like, some other sections that I would very much, there would be sections that I would actually be pretty good at. Like, for example, Jonesy. I'm not bad with Jonesy. In any sort of extract. I'm not bad at Jonesy. I'm not bad going to Greasy. I'm not bad going to Sleepy. For once, I could actually say I'm not really bad at Tilted Towers. This map has evolved like so much. You're not really wrong. That was a destroy haunted household furniture thing. I forget that some of these quests are still up. But anyway. Are there any more shields around? I do not know. And yes, I do have visual audio on. I know some people may judge or whatever, but I don't know. Evening, my Mountain Dew brethren. What's up, Cody? How you doing? How you doing, my Mountain Dew brethren? Forget that I have 5 slots. Got him. Got 2 kills right there. Need to get my shield up. Cause I zoned out a little bit, I zoned out like a little bit. Go with a better suppressed submachine gun. There we go. Get a blue one. I would take chrome splashes because it'd probably be like the only way of escape. Now, the way that I like to play in this sort of instance is that I like to have 3 weapons. And the classes that I typically like to use are assault rifle, shotgun, submachine gun. I think that's for the most part my usual comfort classes for me to use. But also along with the season, it's had to challenge me to use different classes as well. I've tried the goo gun, I've tried the sniper rifle, I've tried DMRs. I've been trying a lot of things lately, but let's just say, the hammer assault rifle, it's to me like one of the most powerful ARs or whatever. So let's just say I just need something for like longer range or something like that. I can get the Cobra DMR like this, and that way everything's all good and everything. Get the shotgun stuff over here too. There's 2 more kills right there. Got another med kit. Maybe just go with the chrome shotgun, cause that's more higher tier. Plus, as well, if I were to use it or whatever, can like upgrade it within and viewpoints or whatever. But yeah, but I think right now we're doing pretty all right in terms of how our items are. And speaking of which, it better not put me in the storm. It damn did put me in the storm. Damn it, damn fuck. All right, let's just chrome ourselves real quick. You see, this is what happens when you're me. And you don't do this thing called pay attention to anything around you.
Somebody put it in my Discord chat, it's Morbin time.
But we're not watching Morbius. We're not doing the Morbius Rangers. We're doing Fortnite Rangers. It was Fortin' time, you know what I'm saying? Huh? Huh? Anybody get that? Huh? Huh? Well, if you didn't, screw you. It was good. I don't care who you are. It was good. Don't at me. Okay, so we made it into the circle. Just fine. Get away, zombie chicken. Halloween's not till tomorrow, so I don't got candy for you yet. Okay? Come back tomorrow. Knock on my door tomorrow. 100% have something for your ass. I'm gonna like heal myself. I swear. Zombie chicken better not. Getting pinged. What are you pinging me for? Jinku probably didn't like the fact that I pinged him. Well, I pinged everybody in my server that I'm live. Ooh. Please. Hello. I got him. Ooh. Having troubles with that wolf. Got him. That took way too long to try to get that guy. I am not gonna lie. Ooh. Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry. It just had to be done. It just had to be done. Discord chat? Yes, I do have a Discord server. Ah, shit, Jinku's at me. Why? Because, I shouldn't tell people not to at me, because people will at me. It's the curse of the jokester, or it's the joke of the curse of the comedian. Yay, good working, brain. You're doing really good. I'm gonna give you like a 20% 20-cent raise. See, my brain's doing a really good job. If you couldn't tell already. He's saying like, I at you, bro. What you gonna do? I'm gonna give you a cookie for whatever cookie you want. I'll just give you a cookie.
Put the dukes up, bro.
Y'all. Okay, I gotta get up this set. What? It? Beat the light up, beat. Get up the NATO. Get up the. Spin around the tornado. Well, I typically call it something else, but I don't know if that will be against YouTube's guidelines. Or I don't think YouTube would really even care anyway. It's mostly TikTok that cares. If it's invite only on Discord, send me an invite. J- Jank, you stop hiding my Discord server and actually
put them dukes up in the YouTube chat.
Wait, it's ass. Zombie chicken. What is he throwing? Oh, dude, ziplining, I believe. I think he's ziplining. I don't see that he is, but... Everyone's shooting everywhere. Oh, there's... No, that's definitely a gliding thing. Kind of like 10 people or so. Oh, the yellow. Yo, what? Oh, scheisse! That scared the ever-living shiitake out of me. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? We're gonna like go down here maybe a second. Oh, got him. Hello. I don't know what his motive was, but GG. Oof. At? Where's the guy at? Oh, he's right there. Might as well just get the chug splashes right here. Yeah, sight out of mind. Yeah, I think our... Oh, here we go. This isn't a bad... No! Stop it! Stop it! These zombie chickens are so feckin' annoying, dude. I don't care if I just gave away. I just gave away him. And there we go. That's. There goes my first round. Dude. I sincerely don't understand how Fortnite sees this as fair. That's kind of like the thing. I don't understand why they consider this fair at all. I very much don't understand, but... Like, legit, it's like... I don't even think you even get hit by a... One shot by a rocket launcher with that full health. I mean, do you? I mean, there wasn't a single time where I've gotten one shot by a rocket launcher in this season. But by a sniper rifle, like, basically your entire health? I don't understand it. I don't understand why one shot, especially with a blue sniper, because hang on a sec. Let's spectate this person real quick. If you see on the bottom right of the screen, the person's third slot is a blue sniper rifle, and that just dealt 250 damage. Just about my entire supply. Yeah, that definitely went well. That definitely went well, Nightmare. It really did. Very much did. Can't you believe that? I've two shot with a rocket. I mean, two shot is like fair, considering it's like you're able to have a chance if you were to get hit by a rocket launcher or whatever. I mean, it gives you a chance to defend yourself. With a sniper rifle, it's like you just run around and hope to God you don't get hit. But then some people's aim can be like so well or something like that. It's like, boom, yeah, shot, you're dead. All that type of stuff. It's like, I don't know how you're supposed to stop it. Green rocket? Honestly, from what I've heard, the DMR is pretty broken. Green rocket, or maybe gray. I mean, the DMR is... I don't know if it's really broken. Because, look. Let's just say... I hit him once, that's 100 damage. Headshot him, that's 250, and this is a blue sniper. The only reason why I would say that this is somewhat fair, is, or something like that, is if it's golden. Now, I'll have these conversations sometimes with some other Fortnite players that I know, and all that type of stuff. Some say that Fortnite should just get rid of the snipers entirely, which, in my personal opinion, I don't entirely agree. Like, I don't mind the snipers being in the game and all that type of stuff, because like they can be useful tools and everything, but in my personal opinion, it's like, unless it's maybe a golden or maybe even a mythic sniper should just not be one hit for the most part, or at the very least it should not be 250, maybe 200 for the headshot, sure, or whatever. But you should have, well, actually no, because I think, well, no, if it's 200, then you'd be down to 50 health left, which, once again, you have the ability to defend yourself, but I just don't understand why it's got to be 250, like literally everything. Oh, that was a sniper. I thought that was the DMR. I didn't realize that was a sniper they used. Yeah, well... Yeah, a DMR, that's just more so a tactical rifle, in a sort, where it's like you go bam, 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 bam. For a sniper rifle, yeah, it's bolt action. Wait, why is the... Is there something going on with the weather? They might just be doing the alarm test thing, because I heard the emergency alarm. So it's probably just a test thing, because... Oh! Bro! I do not know what you're doing, what you were doing there. Dude just about saw me and went... Hold up a second. I just need a little bit of a something quick. Like I left something in this room or something. That's the vibe that they gave. Maybe left something in this room. Maybe I just left a little bit of coke or whatever. I don't know. Left a little bit of that coke in there. I just need to take that real quick before battling. Nah. I'm not gonna let you get stoned before I demolish you. That's not how Fortnite works. In Fortnite, literally every single bit of a piece of your willpower is built towards being the last one to survive. Boom. Now I'll give it to that person. They actually got a hit on me. Yeah, get that blue hammer, and then get this. Get the small shields ready to go. No, I didn't want to ping that. I don't need that. I could take the shotgun, though. Definitely take the shotgun. I just go in here. Be gliding. We've got to keep a watch hold of that. I don't got a key. I don't know why I'm going right in front of that. Gonna need to get the rest of that shield, because obviously I need the rest of that shield. If I don't get the rest of that shield, I am doomed. Doomed. Yeah, that's how you spell doomed. D-O-O-M-D. Doomed. That's how you spell, folks. Oh yeah, what's good, fish stick? Hello, how you doing? How you doing, fish stick? Yeah, let's vibe for a little bit. Vibe for a little bit. What did the cab just do? There we go, now we're back at max health. Okay, we're only just outside of the circle just by a little bit, so I think we have a little bit of leeway to try around. But I haven't really seen many people around, so I gotta, like, still be careful. Oh, shizer. Yeah, now who's got the broken shit? Now who's got the broken shit? Me, who complains about the broken shit that's in the game. Also me, just uses it anyway because it's a part of the game anyway, and I really want to win. Even though I'm probably most likely just going to get my ass whooped, like, 100% of the time some days. Like, throughout this entire season, I think I've only gotten 10 wins, or, no, I think... Yeah, 10 wins this season. I've only gotten like 10 wins. All I can do really is just scavenge around. And all that other type of stuff. That's pretty much all I really gotta do. Just that. Okay, cool. I got the Howler's Claws too. Got the Howler Claws. Yo, wait, what just happened? What happened? I have no idea what just happened. Okay, cool. Don't fall for that stupid trap again, Coda. Don't fall for that. You may be an idiot, but you're not stupid. Percentage of the time, anyway. And yeah, I do say percentage of the time. And then I think this is a part of the quest too. No? Yeah, no. I don't even know how good the Howler Claws are. I've never really properly used them in a battle. Because I think I only used it once before. Yeah, I've only used it like once before. Let's go into the circle. I don't know why my number one priority is always like trying to get into the circle or whatever. I mean, I would have time to be outside the circle. A lot of people are outside the circle a lot of the time. I think it adds more of a protection barrier so that I don't have to, because there are times when I actually do zone out. And I don't ever realize, oh yeah, I'm not in the circle. So, there I am, caught in the storm, and I'm having to run and all that type of stuff. And then, at that same time, there's also the factor of when you actually do get into that circle, eventually. Then, it's like there might be that certain someone or certain people that would be waiting right at the edge of the circle. So let's just say I look at this side right now, and there might be people coming, or whatever. I'd be at the advantage point. I think that person's shield bubble just, like, popped or whatever. But it's like, I do have the opportunity to really just try to go at this one person. Oh, wait, they have another shield bubble? Wait. So the person over there just died. And the person over there just died. Who killed the guy that was over there? I have no clue. But I feel safe around here. That's the thing. But I don't want to just sit in one place for too long. Because on one hand, I have an advantage. I got like a sniper rifle. I'm on high ground. Not really anybody can see me. And I'm right at the edge of the circle. That's kind of also at the same time. So it's like I'm going to have to move all the way to the Rave Cave. By the way, shout out to your favorite Martian for releasing the song Brainwave. The song's been stuck in my head for like a good couple days or so. And somehow I just took fall damage. I don't know. I wasn't aware what was. I don't know. I'm a moron. Stay away from me. Please. Please. The zombie chicken. There was like one game that I even played too at one point. Where there were like four wolves after me. So it was like I'm playing like Call of Duty Zombies or whatever. Where I'm just trying to like file everybody into a single line. And just go wop 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 one by one. Any of y'all ever like play Call of Duty Zombies or whatever? Like if you used to or you still do. I mean, COD Zombies was part of my childhood, honestly. like back from World at War and all that type of stuff, when they had Nocht Durantolten, and then Verrugt, and then Shinonuma, and then Deris. Yo! How did you... Motherfucker. How did you completely not see me? I mean, I get the party was real and all in there, but... And focus. You didn't focus on using your hocus pocus. Oh, you did, Nightmare? Yeah, COD Zombies was the shit. That's all I can say to that is COD Zombies. It was the shit, dude. I mean, the COD Zombies that tried their best to kind of like replicate how it once was, it was mostly Black Ops 4, my personal opinion. I don't even think Modern Warfare 2 is gonna have zombies. Oh feck, I just broke my legs just going on that one ride thing. You didn't see that. No! No! I don't even know why you want me. I'm smelly. I'm like your average gamer or something. I don't shower every single day. I don't know why you want me. I don't know why. I forgot to put on my Old Spice today. That's just kind of the thing. I don't want to shoot at the wolf because I know that's going to give away my position. Oh, that circle is going to be right in the... Right in here. This is going to be difficult. Yeah, this is definitely going to be difficult. Because from what I could know, somebody could be right in... trying to navigate. YOLO. YOLO. Yeah, this is going to be a really difficult last bout. I don't even know if anybody's around. This scares me. Somebody could be camping at that, I think somebody could be camping in that bunker. Don't go after me. Please. Please, please, please. Please. Yeah, most likely somebody's camping inside the bunker. Because I don't trust the fact that it's right there. I don't trust that. Are you serious? Okay, got him. Holy smokes. Oh, everyone's got... Okay, so I have a sniper. They all have rocket launchers. I have a rocket launcher. They all got snipers. I didn't even know there was even a fight going on. I thought there was one person just spamming rocket launchers, honestly. I'm probably going to spectate this game. Because I kind of want to see how this goes. I want to see how Savage can handle himself. Yeah, well, handle themselves. Okay. As long as I think they're sneaky, I think they can pull it off. Because they got... Let's see what they got. Purple hammer. You have a chrome shotgun. And a rocket launcher. Now the thing is, I don't exactly know what that wolf... That howl does. I don't know if it's like indicating their location. I don't know if it's like a boost. Oh shit. Oh, you could. Oh. Yeah, that dude just screwed himself. This guy screwed himself for real. Yeah, that dude just screwed himself. Now, that emote after a game, that hits different. That hits different in a sort. I don't know why. I don't know why. But that didn't go out really to plan or anything. Okay. I don't know why I feel like looking in the item shot. Coda, you look animated. Yeah, I am quite animated. I do look quite animated in a sort. Do you like it? Do you like it? Do you like it? Huh, Chad? I know you'd like it. I know you'd like it. Anyway. I'm looking at the item shop, though. Now, I love this skin. Well, these two skins. So much. Thing is, I don't know how long they're even going to be on the store, though. Because I really want to claim these. I think I may have a chance to. Yeah, I have a chance to. But, hopefully I'd be able to get, the skin or whatever, because, I mean, you got this wicked axe, you got, I think you got the skateboard thing on the back. Coda is a Looney Tunes character. I knew it. I love it. Yeah, Chad, I knew you'd love it. I knew you'd love it. I knew you'd love it. I'm glad you love it. Glad you love it. Ah, come on. Wait, what? I didn't say anything. Did I say something? No, I didn't say anything. All right, let's go into another zero build. Let's go into another zero build. All that type of stuff. Let's go into another zero build. Maybe at some point in the stream, I might just see if I can get anyone to, like, play with me or whatever. Because I'm looking at the starverse right now. Yeah, there's like five people in the starverse. Sana over there playing Fight Night. Fight Night, Fight Night, Fight Night, Fight Night. I don't know what other people are doing in the other servers. Speaking of servers, earlier today, when I got home from work, I went onto the GTT server, cause I randomly was just finding like random servers to maybe join a VCN, maybe just try, and on the GTT server, like, I was hit with like one of the most unexpected turn of events in terms of what I'd run into. So, the person that runs GTT, I think his name is John. He was like playing, he was playing Clone Hero, and I was like, oh yeah, shit, like. Went on there. Dude, like, I don't even understand why some of the people in that VC were saying that they're bad at Clone Hero. Like, legit me? Like, legit when it comes to me or something like that? Like, whenever I played Guitar Hero, when I was, like, especially when I was, like, at a younger age. When it came to playing Guitar Hero, I kind of played the game differently than others, and what I mean by that is how I hold the guitar and all that type of stuff. So the way that I'd hold my guitar, it's not, I guess it's lefty position, where you have your right hand on the buttons and then your left hand on the strum bar, when I guess with righty it's the exact opposite. Your left hand is on the buttons and your right hand strumming and all that type of stuff. Now, the way that I was holding it, I thought it was normal and all that type of stuff, but the thing was, what was difficult about it, and I couldn't really get the hang of, like, expert mode. I can go up to, like, maybe hard, but, the one thing I had a hard time with was, like, trying to get past some of the harder songs with the way that I was holding it, because I'm not using lefty mode. I'm using the regular layout on the lefty. You kind of get what I mean. I wasn't really doing it properly, so it was harder for me to really actually play the game and all that type of stuff. But nah, if you were to go into the GTT server, I think there was even someone named Aiden Robinson. Dude was legit playing it on hyperspeed, almost getting none of them missed. And he said he was bad. And all I could say is, like, if you can manage to hold yourself well playing expert mode on hyperspeed without even breaking the sweat, I don't ever want to hear anyone say that they called him. I don't want to hear anyone calling himself bad. You're good. You're good. You're better than me. you're better than me and all that type of stuff. You're good. You're good. Here we go. I forget when it came to when it comes to this VTube thing. When it comes to this VTube thing, it's like I'm using a program where, I'm not using my face cam, so, the motion just kind of does it by itself, and the only way I can really actually turn the head or whatever is just by with my mouse, and all that type of stuff right there. So, I mean, it's not a bad program, it's something to start with, but, my webcam is, like, completely out of whack, so I can't really do anything where I can, like, actually track my face. But I don't know. At the same time, it really just saves the, it kind of makes you feel more animated or personified Without having to turn on your face cam and, like, literally worry about... Like, always having to worry about how you look and what your background looks like and all that type of stuff. Like, that's, like, a good side of VTubing and all that type of stuff. That's why I kind of was like, maybe I can give this a shot or something like that. Maybe just give this VTubing thing a shot. And, I mean, also, my model does not look bad. Like, I actually really like the look and everything. I am not even focusing on the game at all, am I? I'm just talking for the sake of talking, and you know what? Welcome and hello. Oh, yeah, I'm getting more welcomes. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and, get on going over here. Get on going over here. Boop. Boop. Boop, let's get on running. Boop. I think I'm all good here. I think I'm all good here, yeah. Got myself a key here, chest here, if there's anything better, there's not really anything better, so I'm just gonna keep going with what I got. We could probably try going for the bunker over here, or something, because... Oh, I got caught in the middle of a battle. Are you sure? Are you sure about that? Are you sincerely sure about that? Are you? Ah, whatever. That just sincerely confused me, and my mind is just not all there. Wow, it's yeah, so you see, I'm good at this game, I swear. Good at this game. I swear I'm good at this game. I'm good at this game. I'm good at this game. Ain't that right, GQ? Yeah, he agrees with me. Whoop. Whoopty 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 whoop. I think we'll go for like one more game. And then I might just end the stream off here. I think an hour is kind of like long enough. I think also at the same time next stream. I might put a little bit more quality into it. Oh. Oh, my mom just got home. But yeah, we're gonna go with like one more game. And then we'll probably call it quits.
Okay. No, we're not gonna double prime it. They became a bit more restrictive when it came to, Sorry, Izzy. They became a bit more restrictive when it came to, like, using, or just dual using two shotguns or something like that. Ooh, ooh. Got one. Got a better SMG. Got two. DMR right over here. Not bad. Got number three. Why do I feel a vibration here? Why do I have a vibration? Oh, it's my other controller. The other controller that I'm using, is what I use to, like, help, operate the PS Remote Play. For anyone that, like, is, like, curious as to why, the gameplay is not really as much crisp or whatever, for the most part, I'm using PlayStation Remote Play, and it can really only get me up to, like, 720p. What? It's definitely. Oh, sorry, Izzy. Buddy. Got four. Ooh, purple DMR. Not really doing bad for the bag. I got 5 kills in a solo in Tilted. That's not bad. Yeah, five kills, in one place. That's not a bad bargain. I think there's been times where I've gotten like up to like 7 kills, in one area. Go with a bounty. I gotta eliminate somebody that's right around here. Yep, the dude knows I'm here. Dude knows I'm here. The second he saw that pop up, he dipped. The dude already knows that I'm here for the business. I actually won that solo, ended with 8 kills. That's pretty good. Wait, what? Is that person just like... a hello? Can you function? What the fuck?
And that was my bounty, too. I have no words for that, honestly. Dude just created a whole new concept of gravity with just within the matter of just those actions. Now, from what I'm hearing, the 0 point pretzel could actually be really useful because it's kind of like Tracer's blinking thing where you teleport into a random place. Anyway, let's read this goofy Meow Skulls Life 3 of 9 about that. Ooh, yeah, that's quite a ways away. Might just need to move. What were they doing? I have sincerely no clue. I sincerely have no clue. What they were doing, they were just like swimming in place. Like, I don't know how that's even possible, but I don't even know what their damage is, man, but. I don't even know, man. We're living in the year of 2022. Anything can be possible in video games. Literally anything. Come here, slime ball. Oh shit. Oh, they're fighting over there. But where's this guy shooting from? Where's this guy shooting from? Hey, buddy, you do realize that I can... Where's the dude? Come on. Dude actually tried like pulling up. There it is. There it is. There's the one shot. There's the one shot. There's the one shot. Bro, really just camp there with a rocket launcher and everything. I've seen it all now. Alright. Alright, y'all. So, I'm gonna, like, stop the stream now. Because, it's been about an hour or so. And... Anyway, thanks for everyone that came out and all that type of stuff to my first stream on YouTube in a while, I guess. So, anyway, have a great day. See you later. Yeah, bye.